about to ride around East New York and see where else I end up at today. Some blocks real quick. With it. I used to run up and down this strip all day when I was a kid. Literally on my block, a couple blocks up. So much memories. It's the block I grew up on right here. You know I gotta lift it up. My area where I'm from sometimes, but it's just not the same like it used to be growing up. Wish I could go back in time sometimes and relive some of the times out here and like how it used to be. And everybody that moved out or passed away or that's in jail basically. But at one point we was all just little kids playing on the blocks over here. Now you don't even see no kids out really. It's real sad, but that's how it goes. These kids on the internet nowadays, they not outside. I thought this dog was real at first. Oh, this horse looked like a dog. Ripping through the back blocks. It's kind of dead back here. Cruise up to the city. It's still early. Gonna cut through Brownsville, go over to the bridge to go to the city. Today. Thank you. Parkway now. Getting closer to the city. Cutting up down the parkway. Gotta get through this traffic. Classic taxi cab. Old school taxi. As soon as everybody starts getting out of work, in a couple hours, it's gonna get hectic out here. It's not even nothing yet. It's gonna be so much traffic. Good thing I'm on my bike. To get on the Manhattan Bridge to the city. made it to Manhattan. Chinatown vibes, about to go spin to the skate park over here by LES. Excuse me. Cybertruck out here. Coming on. Still on decent percent, but I'm gonna charge up for a little bit and just top off the battery, because I'm gonna ride back from here back to my house, so I'm gonna need some decent charge. Want me out of there? Yo, I'm gonna charge right here.
Some shit.
outlet working, so I'm gonna charge up and then we'll get back to the video in a little bit. Charged up real quick. Now I'm back out. Them in the fountain is crazy. I would never go in that water. That's all recycled water. How dirty it is. Nothing going on here. I'm about to head up to the beach. Right up the Far Rockaway. Go over the Brooklyn Bridge now. Taking it easy. It's a lot of people on city bikes. A lot of people who rent the city bikes, they don't really ride bikes every day. So I just try to be careful because you don't want to scare anybody and then they end up falling or crashing into you. But we back in Brooklyn now. It's about to get crazy now. Everybody out of work. The street's about to be packed. You can already see it on this side.